Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on disabling pop-up notifications on your PS4 console. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS4, go up to the control panel and swipe to the right until you get to settings and open them. In settings, select notifications near the bottom. Now select pop-up notifications. You can now uncheck the box called Display Pop-up Notification to turn off all pop-ups, or you can view the list of notification categories and manually choose which ones you want to be enabled or disabled. That is how you adjust your pop-up settings on PS4. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PlayStation tips and tricks.